3 months later, it's still alive and thriving.